Hi, my name is Marilyn Pedroza, and I'm with the ultrasound program here at Healthcare Career College. Before I took ultrasound, I was working at a CNA at a hospital. I wasn't happy with where I was at, so I decided to further my career, and I chose ultrasound. I searched up, and Kathy was very helpful. Healthcare Career College has really helped me because they led me step by step since the application process, and the teachers are great here. They help you with how to study. They tell you what to do every day, and lab is really fun. I'm just starting, but I'm already liking it. I was studying for the SPI. It started off with day one of physics. Make sure you're always in class, listen to the lectures, listen to Dr. Mary or whoever your teacher is. She gives really great advice on how to not only grasp the concept, it's all about understanding it, because if you're trying to memorize, you're never going to understand it fully. And yeah, she always told me that, so I kept that in mind. I also signed up for the Edelman seminar right before my final exam as well for physics. I took that, so it helped with my final and my SPI. After passing my SPI, I felt really relieved because first things first, Dr. Mary told us from the start, that's what you need to be a sonographer or to be hired and be kept as one. And I felt really relieved knowing that I knocked that down and now I'm just in lab trying to get the skill. My future goals with ultrasound is just to get better, be a better sonographer, just keep bettering myself and saving lives. Welcome to Healthcare Career College. Your success starts here.